Chef Vinayak here. Today I'll teach you mushroom corn and spinach kish. So for that we have taken short crust dough, garlic, chopped onion, chopped capsicum, sweet corn, spinach cooked and we have chopped it finely, mushrooms chopped finely, little oil for cooking. We have taken cream, eggs, salt and pepper for seasoning. We'll add little oil. We'll add chopped garlic first. Cook until it starts discoloring. See, now the garlic has started discoloring on the sides. Now you can add the chopped onion. Add capsicum. We'll add the corn. We'll add the chopped mushrooms. Mushrooms are almost cooked, we'll add the cooked spinach. So mix it nicely, we'll season it with some salt and pepper. When adding salt, add little less salt because we'll add cheese afterwards. Pepper. Now this mixture is cooked, we'll put off the gas and we'll do the next process. Now once the vegetables are cooked, add cream to it. Mix it. Add grated cheese. Cool it slightly and then you put the eggs into it. Mix it thoroughly and your mixture for the quiche is ready. So our short crust dough is ready. We'll dust some flour. And we will roll the short crust dough. Don't worry if it starts cracking. This is very natural. It will start cracking. Pastry is rolled. We'll just cut it using a cutter. I have lined the container with the oil and dusted it with the flour so that the pastry does not stick to it. Put the pastry into the lined . Prick it with a fork so that fork or a knife so that it doesn't puff up into the oven. Now we'll give egg wash to this before baking. Now we'll bake the shortcrust pastry for the quiche. Now the tarts are baked. We'll add the filling. Now we have put the filling, we'll put it for baking again until the mixture sets. This will take about 10 to 12 minutes. The tarts are firm now. You can remove them from the oven. So this is your quiche once it is baked.